Benjamin Franklin may be remembered as a founding father first and foremost, but the guy invented a lot of stuff. And one of the inventions he's best known for are the bifocals. The top of the glasses were for long-distance vision, the bottom for close-up reading. Aging is a beast, but thanks to Ben, we see things a little clearer now.